While I was on my way back here, I believe I had a flash of brilliance.
A legend in his own mind. Ow!
Ah, there it is.
It looks like it's in Parkville. That's a town near the mountains north of here.
Yes, but I can't pinpoint the exact location. The power signature was particularly hard to find. It must be well hidden and shielded.
What's that all about?
It's nothing. The plumbers are requesting an account of our progress.
Don't let us stop you. Radio's right there.
I must report in person. My contact is meeting me shortly at the underground entrance below. I cannot discuss important matters on an unencrypted channel. You should go to Parkville as quickly as possible. All three of you. If you split up and search, you'll have a better chance of finding the object quickly. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Okay, here's our chance. You two stay here and see what you can find in the computer. I'll take care of this one on my own.
Xenocytes are what the hybrid use to turn other beings into DNA links. They move really fast and have a nasty bite. Are armed with the devices they use to cut circuit patterns for hybrid weather towers. If one of those beams hits you, you'll be frozen solid for several seconds.
That's the best you can do?
If only you could change into a fast red alien form that could fly.
Sorry to call it such a trap. You
alien soldiers don't need weapons. Not when they can spit.
Thank you.
so usually I'd say don't monkey around. But in this case...
Time for a little monkey business.
Energy beam almost directly below you. You need to find a way to get underground.
You had this Omnitrix thing down cold. Nice day.
found the component in a hidden chamber under the fountain at City Hall. It looks like it's being used as a power source for a Xenocyte hatchery. Pretty good one, too. It's freezing in here.
According to the plans on file, you're in an unused section of the City Hall sub-basement. I've hacked into their old security system. I'm looking at the room now. You need to shut down all of those power switches on the walls for the hatchery equipment. After you do that, you should be able to remove the component safely. Be careful.
Oh, you're gonna have to be faster than that.